Okay, let's try again. For the last time, because then after I got stuff to do. Oh, I hadn't noticed that before. Nice. At least I don't have to struggle with that other one. Come on, come down. No? This is where I was before. So, you first. I need to kill as many as I can from the top. And then I can think about the rest. Maybe not the best solution, but that's what I got. Oh, quartz, yeah. Nice. Cannot jump out there, but... Oh, there's also a stargazer there. That's weird. So I'm assuming there's gonna be another boss here. look at that. Main thing, isn't it? It is a little big thing. It's not standing on the thing. Oh, come on, what the f- Big monsters, small places, not a good idea. I don't know how to explain it anymore. Try to fight it here. Okay. Okay. And then your weapon. Yeah. Okay, good. Okay. Yeah, boss. The fate is crying. What the hell is going on? My joypad just went completely stupid. Okay, hopefully the big monster is not there anymore, because that was the issue. And it's dead again. So I guess we run. Again, against the corner, again, once again, I cannot dodge away. How the freak does this work, guys? How the hell can you do this thing on and on with the same kind of... it's stupid. Come on. And whoever thinks that I should be getting trapped, well, you try. I'm not gonna have to run from that thing again. And I'm gonna most likely fail, because now I'm also quite nervous. Thank you. It could talk. Oh my god, is this my daughter? Black cat. The black cat is not the same as the cat. I mean, cat and the fox. Now I have to also claim back, I suppose. Since it doesn't seem like there is any other way that I can take. Oh, I got stuck there. Not enough. Damn it. Wrong target. Oh, but it's going back. That's promising. I need to manage to run through and get to the stairs. Should be kind of possible. Emphasis on the kind of. Okay. Oof, that was hard. Okay, before I go back to the Hotel Krat, I wanna see if that guy is still dead and if he says something else now that I went all the way down. It is still there.
I'm trying to track down Mr. Elliot.
No. Okay. Let's try to put that quartz to good use. Okay. My God, just go up. Oh, this is good. This is the one that I need to try to get. What does it mean? Okay.
You don't remember much. Ask me about areas.
There's nothing more here. Wow, it's growing. Okay, let's go to take some more of those things as well, since it looks like they can sell for a good price. I don't know if I have to put them all together, but it's fine.
No matter what, serving her. Welcome to.
Do you have something good? Actually, quite a bit.
Thank you.
I know my way around a weapon.
Okay, now we start with the full moonstones.
I always welcome.
So we have a plug, so okay. To get this one a bit better, because this may be my way out of that situation. So all of this is done. Don't think there's anything else pending.
Thanks for keeping me company.
Yeah. Okay, peoples. Gonna stop for now, and yeah, I'll be back and carry on with this. So, let me check what I did to my equipment. Because I don't really know. I don't remember. Well, I definitely need stuff here. Yeah, maybe I should just farm a bit, shouldn't I? It's probably the fastest way. Okay. I think we got a farm. You know what? I'm gonna take it from here. Cause there is quite a few things here that I left undone. Of course, fighting that giant thing is not gonna be easy, but we give it a try, don't we? Ah, damn it! I was early. Why didn't it? I really don't understand why sometimes it just doesn't work. At the very least, I'm powerful enough. Ah, damn it. Okay, let's run. I don't remember where the traps are. I hopefully can see them. Okay. What have I got new here? This? I know this, wait. Okay, never mind. Okay, now we try. This thing might have some cool stuff on it, so we oughta try. It's also very difficult to fight, so I don't know what is gonna happen. Oh, damn you. Okay, I managed. Not too bad. Stuff. Nice. To be honest, I was expecting more from this, but... $20,000 in Argon is not bad, is it? I don't think it's gonna make me 2 levels, but at least 1. And a lot of leftovers. Why am I doing this? Okay.
Whatever choice you make, I shall...
Let's see. Yeah. 9,000. The next is 11. Oh, okay, it's fine. I know what I'm gonna do.
No matter what fate serving her, welcome to.
Also,
I know my way around.
I am kind of curious of checking one thing up. Let's see how this one looks like. It's not too bad. It doesn't really land though, does it?
Way around.
I don't have enough one-handed handles, to be honest. I'm not really finding many. Oh. Fire. Wait a second. /256. Okay. 1/8. 12 and 5/66. 11 and 4. I don't know how much is this one gonna grow, to be honest, because. Well, it's a dagger though, so it doesn't really fit my purpose. Okay, never mind. I'm just gonna rebuild it as it were. Full moonstone, what the hell? Or is it something different that I bought? Or do I have already full moonstone of the covenant? Oh, upgrade special weapon. Oh, okay, never mind. I'm an idiot.
No matter what, serving
welcome. Yeah, they don't really sell the. Or maybe I didn't find the thingy yet. That's actually even more possible, to be honest. Either way. Anything else I should do here? To my knowledge. Okay.
Bosses work hard too, you know.
Okay, let's start. Okay, back to farming. And I also think I'll take 5. Okay, I'm back. I think it's time to try. That big boy. Won't be easy. But maybe I can make it. Yeah, what the hell? Let's try. Why did I beat it? Oh, damn it. Didn't do it on time. Boom. Yeah. Oh, I didn't change the weapon, have I? This is where they started, isn't it? Oh yes. Oh, yeah, I did it. What the actual... those. You're right in the middle of all this. Blah. Okay, you know what? Good. wrong thing. Okay, it wasn't easy, but I managed. Oh yeah. Quartz me up, baby. Is that big thing gonna be back? No, right? Anyway, we need to go check on this guy again. It's probably dead now. Yeah. Oh, she went here. Well, that's sad. But it's also how the thing went, and I have no control over it. Maybe I should have lied. Sorry, I forgot who's in charge of this. Yeah. And since we are using this, I'm gonna try to keep it, but since we are keeping it,
I know my way around.
Since we are keeping it, we put it to motivity. My god, this sounds so weird. Anyways. So also some extra damage there. Anything else? Let's go to the tree, maybe that stuff can be sold well. Yes, I'm selling it because I don't do anything else with it. I mean, for the time being, it doesn't really sound like anything I need. I can leave at least back here. Okay, let's see if John just got something
Stalker,
to say.
Stalker, please. If you pick some gold coin fruit for me.
It's got nothing I really want. clearly this cube is superfluous. I don't want to say useless, because maybe if you learn how to use it, it has, like, it can be used. I'm not trying to say they added something that doesn't work. What I'm trying to say is it's useless. It shouldn't be there because it's not needed. Okay, what were we doing? This. Okay. What shall we do next? Well, the godly gain may be useful as much as this, actually. Cool. I don't want to say that we're ready to fight, but we are definitely much better off than we were before. You know, I was thinking about what to do, and I think that I might actually just carry on farming for the time being. It's not like I have to, but, you know. This place, I had to check it right, didn't I? I think I checked everything here. Let's give it a try. Ergo is ergo anyways. Okay, Alido is here again.
A great weapon calls for a great warrior.
Oh.
Hmm. What's this? A poster singing my praises? Oh dear, your practical jokes go too far. Oh, a wanted poster? Right, yeah. Let me explain. There is an unscrupulous reporter called Medoro, and he's the epitome of yellow journalism, and he only writes favorable articles if you bribe him. One time, I didn't give him a certain antique he wanted, and he slandered me, just like this. What has this world come to? Even noble explorers searching for true history get lambasted for all to see. Perhaps I should be pleased that this scrap of paper is powerless, as there's no authority to pay the reward. You can keep it as a souvenir.
Okay.
A great weapon calls for...
I don't understand how it works. The player increases physical damage upon a so the more I attack, the more the damage is? I mean, I'll take it. Okay. Thank you. I mean, maybe I should take them all before this guy leaves, because, you know, it will leave. I don't think I have found any Argo in the meantime. Okay.
No matter what fate serving her, welcome to...
Never mind.
I always welcome...
No, also never mind.
At the house of Anini.
Okay, never mind that too. I think I can pretty much never mind everything here. Okay, I'll take a little break. I'm back. Okay, I think I gotta grind a little bit more because I need the Ergo, honestly. Here he says I've got something to do. Let's see.
I'm trying to track down Mr. Alidoro. We can catch up later. You actually met Alidoro and asked him about the wanted poster. That's odd. Alidoro and Medoro are friends. When I was hurt, he took me to Medoro, who was one of the first on the scene. Medoro is quite the medic. He saved me when the workshop tower fell. There's gotta be a logical explanation. The Alidoro I admire would never talk about a friend like that. But who knows, maybe that wanted poster is real. You keep an eye on him if you see him again.
Okay. This was
in
all?
Times like these when I trust Alidoro. He wants to anyhow. You gave me the first lead on Alidoro I've had in months.
Why did this keep?
Take this in return. Consider it a gift suitable for times like these.
Oh, basically nothing.
I'm trying to track down Mr. Alidoro. We can catch up later.
Okay. Let's see if he's still at the hotel. I doubt it. But checking doesn't cost me anything. He probably left now. Oh, he's still there.
A great weapon calls for a great...
Okay, just got nothing to say. So we go back to the initial idea. We got to get some ergo. The point is, where? I don't know which is, if there is any place that I didn't check properly. Nothing here too. Ah, this is such a pain. I don't wanna stay there and grind.
No matter what fate serving her, welcome to hotel.
And I don't have enough for that level. I mean, I do, but... a bit silly, isn't it? Well, I am silly. Revise the equipment again. Let's try to do that boss again. I'm just gonna try it once, maybe. I'm not really... in the mood, to be honest. Was this the place? I have trouble remembering. Oh, yeah. Thank you. the hell? She followed me. She's way too fast though. What the hell? She follows me everywhere. Okay, let's try again. Oh no, I don't like this. This arm is actually quite useless at the moment for me. And also equipment. Okay.
Thank you.
Finally. I managed. Okay, I'm gonna go back. I need to get back all the pulse charges. Oh damn. I managed. Nice. Seems almost impossible, to be honest with you. Oh, nice. Well, anyways, for the time being, I'm fine as I am. The music always stays. What the hell? Yeah, I'm not trying to lose time, I'm trying to understand what the hell I am. Oh, I know where the hell I am.
Oh no. Hey, so there's something horrible in front of the hotel. It might be worse than what we saw at the cathedral. Alright, tighten up your springs and let's go.
No, before we do that, we go backwards because things have changed. Ah, okay, fine. But yeah, I can go a bit backwards. This one was still shut before. Wow.
The king thinks this riddle might be quite a poser. It's all about seeing past the tip of your nose, sir. Observation. It's about observation. Just listen, kid. This one should be easy. You've seen enough of it. If your answer's wrong now, you're not going to love it. This blue flower has many ways to take root, but only on
okay. I don't know. Boom.
Correct.
Oh, okay.
I think you get the charm by were hiding horrifying truths. It is a creation unique to humans. Now then, another question. Not a riddle, no rhymes. Just a question for you. Ergo does not appear out of thin air, so where did all those puppets get all that? Ergo. Ha! Yes! Always leave them laughing. That's what the king says. So, take this key, please. Then I say, off with yez. Till we meet again, I trust you'll remember I lead the club, true, but I'm also a member.
Okay. So this doesn't happen anymore. Open, not happen, sorry. Oh my god, I hate it so much. What was that? When is this? When did this happen? Okay, well, I did this somehow. Thank you, stupid butterfly. So, these things are appearing everywhere now. Is all. I'm afraid so. Okay. So this was just an alternate way to find that phone ringing. Okay, wait a second. Level up? I can level up from here now. Again, I mean.
The Stargazer isn't transmitting. And I'm not sure why. Ah, this was a bust, pal. Let's get back to the hotel, quickly. You know, walking works. Let's walk.
That's why. Okay. Okay, never mind. Gonna overshoot a bit. Let's check it out. The merchant is not here anymore. Is there gonna be another boss up here? Ah, that's lame. My god, why do they attack in such a weird way? I don't know, it's weird. It always feels like there is an extra time to wait for every attack. Okay, let's try again. So I cannot even summon here. No. It's me and me only. Okay, let's try. Okay, he's not happy. Ah, and he's got friends. What the hell, come on. Come on, how the hell? Putting the extra enemy seeders is something so stupid. Once again, it doesn't make it more difficult because it is objectively more difficult, it just makes it more annoying. Ah, damn it. Why the hell doesn't he? I don't understand why he's not reacting properly. Like, my character is seriously not reacting properly. I don't know if it is the joypad. I'm honestly starting to think my joypad is completely gone. He did it even before with the other boss. No, there's nothing, something is not working. I don't know if it is me, or the boss itself, or the joypad. I don't know, but something is not working. Okay, first thing first. Also, also. Okay, let's see. No. Okay, another struggle. I'm gonna have to take my time with this. Ah. So many bosses, one after the other. This is not cool.